The withdrawal method for make money free for this app is... Hi financial fiends, welcome back to the channel where I teach you how to make money. And today we're going to be talking about apps that can pay you thousands of dollars and lots of money. These apps are not apps that you're going to work and not get paid. And that's why, while I mention these apps, I'm going to tell you the name of the app, method of payment, that's how you can withdraw your money from these apps, and what you're going to be doing to make money from these apps. And I'm also going to be sharing a little bit of reviews and my personal experience if I have actually used any of these apps. So without further ado, let's get right into today's video. The first app I have on my list is Current. Now, Current is an app that pays you for listening to music. I've actually used this app and all you have to do is listen to music. But the only thing I noticed is that in order to get a really good amount of money, I would have to listen to music like 24 hours in 7 days, which is literally every time. You get rewards whenever you unlock your phone, whenever you charge your phone, and you also get points if you're listening to music while doing this and not just charging your phone. You have to be playing music. You can choose whatever music you want. There are lots and lots of radio stations on the app, or you can also watch games, watch ads, play games, and lots of other daily tasks. And you can also claim rewards every day. Like the first thing you do in the morning, you're going to go on there and also claim your reward for that day. The method of payments for Current, actually you can withdraw your money, but you have to be using PayPal. In fact, all the apps I'm mentioning today, you need to have PayPal in order to withdraw your money. Now for Current, you can either withdraw your money through PayPal, that is when you reach the threshold, which is thinking there are like $100 threshold, and then you can also withdraw your money or you can buy something with the app. But from my personal experience, I think they really want to just buy something from the app and would not really want to pay your money. But from the reviews I get from the app, a lot of persons have been able to withdraw money from Current. Now the next app I'm going to be talking about is Make Money Free Cash Reward. Now from this app, you can make money with this app by answering surveys. There are always surveys uploaded. All you have to do is answer these surveys. The withdrawal method for make money free for this app is PayPal. That was why I said earlier, in order to make money from most of this app, you're going to be needing PayPal. So if you've not already created an account that can get money from PayPal, you need to create one and link your bank account to it. Now, some of the reviews I got from the Play Store from people who have used this app, this is the first review. She said she has used the app for about 2 weeks and had received a total of $48, and she had also had 5 successful payouts, which takes 3 days to process. And sometimes the pay does not work, but you have to keep trying in order for you to get paid. Now, it doesn't mean yours is not going to work. It might actually work, but all she's saying is, if you try to withdraw your money the first time and it didn't work, you'd have to apply again, but with PayPal. Now, this is a bad review. Someone said, there are always rewards that do not load. And let's say you answer a survey and you go back to your dashboard and you didn't see any points. I don't know if you understand. You just answered the survey and you're supposed to get like 2 points from that survey, and now you're back to your dashboard and it's zero. So things like this happen on the app. That was the 1-star review. The next app is Clip Claps. Now you make money on Clip Claps by watching videos and also by downloading apps and playing games. Now this is how they reward you when you perform tasks like this. And also there is something called a daily spin. You know, you just spin it and whatever it lands on, you get it for that day. So if you get extra money, then that's very good for you. The withdrawal method for Clip Claps is PayPal. That was what I said earlier, you need a PayPal account. Now, these are the reviews I got from Clip Claps. Someone said that the last time she requested a withdrawal, it was not on PayPal but with GCash. She waited over a week and she did not get her pay. So what she did was to use PayPal, and within an hour she was able to get her pay through PayPal. So she definitely recommends using Clip Claps to make money. While the 1-star review said that he got denied payment due to irregular activity, which is suspicious activities, but he also claimed he did not do any of this as everything he did on the app was following their policies. That was what he said, and he does not recommend using it. But if you to compare the 1-star review to the 5-star review, I'll say it's good and you can also use it. Now the next app we're going to be talking about is an app called Toloka. You can make money on Toloka by performing short tasks such as watching ads, playing games, and answering surveys, and just like every other app. Withdrawal method is PayPal. They have a lot of withdrawal methods. You can use PayPal, you can make use of Papara, and you can also make use of Skrill and so many other payment methods. So all you have to do is check the app and make sure that the payment method, you do have it, so you don't work and not get paid. Now, another app you can use in making money is an app called Zareklamy. You make money through watching ads, you make money by liking Facebook page, and lots of other things.